Hello everyone, welcome to the cloud network. In this tutorial we'll see what are the top 10 things to do after installing Ubuntu 15.04 desktop. So this is my website, is www.cloudnetwork.in is the website where you can find all my tutorials and tips and tricks, troubleshoot you can find under that ones about Windows Server and also you can find Linux, Ubuntu and Macintosh also. So what are the topics see there? First is getting it easy. We need to install or upgrade, we'll check local apps menu, driver installation, media codecs, then get integrated, then try some web application, protect your privacy, make your unity. So these are the top 10 that I'm going to show you what are the things you need to do after installing. So the first one is your local app menu, which we have to do is the first one is getting it easy, that means installing. So after that we need to set up local app menu. So after that this one I will show you. So for the local app menu, click on the folder. So you can see on the screen, just go to your desktop or any other Z file computers and just you need to click on the file. So here you can see our Z menu, here where you can set this local menu, like if you have a list you can have a list also here like that, and if you want to have icons you can have icons. So in this way you can set your local menus. The next one is installing drivers and media codes. So let me show you this. So you can find, you need to click on settings, go to system settings again, and here is the Ubuntu softwares and updates. Here just click on that one, and here you can see the other, go to your other software. If you want to check this canonical source packages, updates are there. If you want to release free packages daily, weekly, so these are the updates of over this software. And additional drivers you can find here, if it is shown here you need to, you can install your additional drivers. So this one is, we need to get integrated. How we can get integrated, we'll check about this online account. So you need to click again on the settings, go to system settings, and you need to click online accounts here. So after clicking, double click on the online accounts, then you can set your accounts. So here you can see add account means you can click, and you can add any account, like you can add your Hotmail also you can add. So already Facebook, TikTok and Yahoo has been added. So here is, we need to try some web app, that means here I am going to set in a startup menu. So let us check. The sixth one is explore the beyond defaults. So here is for your exploring, this one is your Ubuntu Software Center, where you can explore your softwares and everything if you want to install or not. So this one is your exploring the softwares Ubuntu Center, where you can just type here in the search bar whatever the software you require for installation and just go ahead. And the seventh one is trying to protect your privacy. Go to settings here again, and go to system settings, and you need to click on your privacy. Here is your security and privacy is here, and go to application. Here you can want to keep the user on, that means it will be keep your everything privacy here, whatever the chart and documents, everything. If you want to put it off, you can put it off here, and you want to clear the users means you can go ahead and clear this one. So this one is your privacy is there. So just uncheck all those things if you want to just not show in your dash and elsewhere. So you can add also here is showing add a folder, add application. If you want to remove, you can press this one to remove the any application. So this one is your eighth one is make unity yours is it, that means desktop behavior is this one is there. So again you need to go to settings here, and go to system settings. Here you will find appearance. So that means here is your appearance, where you can set your colors, whichever the color you require you can set here. And if you want to set the desktop wallpaper, you can change the desktop wallpaper. By default the new wallpaper is came here for this Ubuntu, and screen resolution you can see and the launcher icon also you can see on screen. If you want to keep this minimized, you can small this one so like that it will become. So go ahead, you can see the menu is there. If you want to keep like that, you can also do this procedure. So here is your dial down dash noise is there, that means dashboards I'm going to show you about. So click on this dashboard and you can go ahead check whatever the you want to check, like I'm checking Amazon. So here you can see Amazon, click on the Amazon, you will be come up with your dashboard unity noise here. So for any clarification you can comment below to my video. Please like it and share my videos among your friends and relatives. Thank you for watching and clicking on the video.